Yeah, to the temple. Paddy fields. Catch a sleep on the bridge up there, and the adventurers down here. Our destination, the temple. River. This is upriver from the temple. And so we say farewell. Little temple in the hills. This is the front of Sharma's residence. Locky and Ada over here. A swing. Palm trees all along the front. Hey, Loggy.
Hey, baby.
That's the main gate by the little side road there. Who is this down here? Who is this? Who day? Give me five, Lockie. Give me.
The pen. You got the pen. Just this pen. Give me this pen. Give it to me. Righty, righty. Yeah, put it back here. Put it back here. What's on your lip there, Lockie? Riding along. Give us this pen. Give it. Okay, chin. Pick it up.
You little mother.
Now.
I stole the film.
You bloody fool. Hey?
This is a great day, Lockie. I'm putting you down, eh? The driver waiting to take Susan and Jess. There's a little road that leads out to the road to Bistapur. Big S for the Sharma's household. The driveway entrance. This is looking at the little side street. People doing working down there. Right, that's how it's the Sharma's house. On the road to Bistapur. It's 9 o'clock, so it's not very crowded. Inner circle road up there. You're on camera now, right, Ant?
Yeah,
and my brother's door.
And that's okay?
Hey, get him then. This is looking at Sharma's place. This is next door. And this is called something or other mansions, and people live in here. And this is where they play cricket a fair bit. Very mad on cricket. Well, I think that's an erection for the future. It's the bean about as you come into Bistapur. Through there, you can't see it, the post office. So they're fixing a road here. Fixing a drain. Like the small stuff. this is the main street of Bistapur, Sachi Boulevard, where you buy the tickets to the train there. We're heading south now. Back up to Rod and Susa's. As you can see, there are hills in the background there. Trying for the hills. And a look down the opposite direction. Small shops, one-man businesses. Behind the shopping centre are the markets. Purchasing spot again. And I was sure I was looking north in this direction. I said it was north before, but the sun's in front of me here. So that means it should be south. And anyway, Tadanaga station is up there. And there the countryside. Back again, trees, backyards, women carrying the sand, the bricks and the cement, up to the building that I'm on now, the Kamani Centre, and they have put together this, by little load, by little load. And smoke. Back. Thanks very much. Thank you.
flashes outside it. In relation to Bistapur, there's the wind about. Across here, a lot of little ice that's still fruit. And it's the road up to the statue pool around there.
Right off to work after lunch. Looks like Susan and Jess are going shopping. Krishna, going to get some supplies. All right, there, right, we're on. Okay.
I just want to show you the watch that you've got for my birthday.
We're going under the watch. We're off your face now. We're on the watch. It's not focusing. It's not focusing. Okay.
This
is mother and daughter discussing a competition here. I'm focusing on a nose ring now.
Anyway,
actually.
I have to say hello, Colleen, Michael, and Sonia, and Liam, and Mum and Dad. Hello! I'm in Jamshedpur, and not doing much. And hello, Grandma, Dingy, and Colleen, Michael, Sonia, Liam, Brendan.
I know. Sure. Okay.
Okay, you can see me nose pin here. Close up, please, buddy. Are you zooming in?
Yes.
Isn't that lovely?
It's a full picture of a nose pin and a tooth.
Jess is taking up swimming a kilometre a day, so I can get this off me.
In what time could you swim a kilometre?
25 minutes and 1 second. Thank you very much.
That's unbelievable.
Unbelievable. I can nearly be in the Olympics, you know.
Yes, right. Okay. And what else have you been doing?
What have we been doing? I just rang Daddy.
Prompted my interview.
Just rang Daddy and asked him all about Brendan going overseas, because that's where he's going, you know. Right. And I talked to Melissa Bunce too. She's my friend.
Right.
Did you? Did I tell you that? Right. I talked to Melissa. And nothing else is happening.
Have you been doing any schoolwork?
No. Yes. Right. I've been there. doing a lot of schoolwork. Not today, but because we've been very busy with travel arrangements and swimming.
Any shopping? Have you got any new dresses, for example?
Oh, do you like the new pants? Mum's new
hang
pants.
Hang on, hang on. This takes time.
Pants.
Takes time.
Yeah, yes. They're really puffy and groovy.
Yes.
Righto.
So, new watch?
Oh, no, we saw that.
First seen the watch, yes.
Okay,
yes.
Well, it's not really interesting here. That's
pretty boring, yeah. If you don't believe this, ask Paddy.
Paddy will tell you. He's been here.
They're going home a week earlier. And so boring.
And love and affection, perhaps?
Oh, yes.
I love you all.
Goes without saying.
I love you all. No, I don't. I do really. And why are you going to Taree for? Huh?
Yeah, why Taree?
Why Taree? Because it's not very nice there. Aborigines live there. Oh, it's dirty. Go to Newcastle.
Right, you can start thinking about final remarks now.
Okay,
final remarks. Bye.
Bye. Kiss you all.
Hello, Ada.
Oh, hello, Ada.
Look at Lockie having a nap.
and I can never, then he'll always turn his back of his bloody big head on me. I can't hear. Locko.
G'day, fat boy.
Yeah, that's the trouble it comes out.
Yeah.
Yeah, Locko's not the end of
it. Hey,
Locky.
Fiddle me around with him because he won't.
Look up, Lockie. Hey.
He does that every time,
doesn't he? I got the back of his
arm on top. Hey, tickle granddad. Tickle granddad. Tickle granddad. Tickle granddad.
That's it.
Hey, give granddad butt.
It's flashing 1 minute.
Hey, give us that book.
With a granddad.
Thanks, Loggy.
Good boy. Good boy, mate. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Sorry, you're just a guinea pig, Loggy. No minutes, it's showing no minutes, Loggy. No minutes and light and battery.
Good boy, good boy.
Do one of your penguin walks, Lock. Do your penguin walk.
Boom.
Quick, just stand there, smile. Good one, good one, good smiling. Hey, Loggy, Loggy. Hey. Protest if you want to. No, 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 no. Brother and sister. His work, see? That's the door I just disappeared through. That's the building. Which is really just on the edge of downtown Bistapur. We're just swimming at the Beldhi Club. the Beldhi Club. About 300 yards from Rod and Susan's. Got tennis court here. And this is where you watched the pictures the other night. And that way, lawn over there. Watch the movies. Couple of workers. Little pathway down to the pool. More action. Comes the turn.
What do you do, Jirandi? Are you the guard?
Bahatu.
Alright. I'm getting a close up of you now.